trampoline, of course.
Four pins in here, oh, they have yeah. to fit.
Work, 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 work. You see me heavy work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. And some of that work, 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 work.
It was probably the worst possible scenario that could have happened to us. We had to, everything we worked for, we had to go back in time and redo the old system. We had all the cameras, and we had to go edit everything in post, and it took forever to put up. At one point during, I think it was the Incredibles game, one of our cameras lost battery, so we just missed like 20 minutes.
Oh, it's because Darren knocked at the plug.
No, that was another time. That was another time. Actually, no, it wasn't the battery. It was the memory card ran out of memory, so I had to, on the fly, copy-paste files off of the memory card to get it so we could put it back in the camera. So there was like 20 minutes of the Incredibles game we got from the Incredibles filming their own game to edit. It was the worst possible scenario that we could have had. We want to be able to use GoPros on the field, so have a sideline cam, have a ref cam, or just basically have a lot of things that we can do with GoPros. And we haven't been able to do it because inside the actual facility, the Wi-Fi strength isn't strong enough. So if you move around and you go to the food court area or the entrance, it's good. But right here, it wasn't. So we asked them for access to the media Wi-Fi, which is the one that, you know, the Canadians and the Impact use and all that stuff. And they told us they put more routers to create more hotspots in the building, and it's better. So we're checking it right now to see if that's going to work, because if we have a strong Wi-Fi signal, that means we can do a lot of neat stuff. So yeah, we can do live streaming, so you don't have to come watch it in person. You can watch it at home. It's going to be uploaded on YouTube literally the moment the game's over, so that's going to be there. And we can do stuff like, you know, a GoPro on the goal line, or we can, you know, do on-field interviews and everything. So that's going to be really neat. It's going to be really cool. From the mic into the board.
Yes.
From the board into the compressor. From the compressor into the monitor. From the monitor into the board.
Yeah, see that? If you're doing that, you're compressing the signal after. What you're suggesting, the compressor feeds into the headphone, not into the intake.
Okay. I am totally not following. No,
these two don't need to be connected.
I understand.
We won't have a compressed out in our heads. It doesn't matter though, as long as you have it in the main mix.
But you still need to get in out on this one, and you're gonna need four.
You are two.
Two in, two out.
Nope.
How's this getting a signal?
It's not getting a signal. It's sending out.
You need two in, and you need two out. You need
this
four.
This is a master out.
Yes.
You want to tell the people what's going on? Timber!
What's going on is things are going unnaturally smoothly, so there needs to be a problem, of course. And the issue here is that we're missing one of these guys, quarter inch cables. So President Rob Campana has offered wonderfully to go out and get it for us, but he doesn't know what a quarter inch cable is. So he needs me to send him a picture.
Microphones are on, right?
Mics are on, yeah, we can test. Hello!
Talk?
Talking.
I have a crisp. So what I can do is I can basically pick a player, and as I pick it, it switches. So those are players for the Diablos, the Div 6 game. We have some for the Division 6 game for PB and Jelly, and I can basically go through all of these. The moment I pick it, I have whatever happens to be on it. So that's pretty cool. And then we also have the scoreboards as well. So each team, every time there's a game, I can go ahead and update the score. So let's say PB and Jelly scores, I can mark it as 6, and then it'll go ahead and mark that touchdown. So I can basically update anything on the fly, which is really cool. And then lastly, I have the rosters of each team as well. So I have, Div 6, the Diablos, I have PB and Jelly, Junkyard Dogs, etc. And I'm also getting ready for the halftime stats, which are gonna be for each team as well. So this is all cool stuff. Really neat, really, really happy to do it.
Who's a better football player, you or your brother?
Oh, me by far. Very close. He can't catch. He can't, no, I can't see that one on camera.
So these are high definition cameras. Basically production level stuff. So when you see anything on CTV, CBC, any of your news reports, they're using a camera similar to this. So these cameras are feeding into my computer so I can get the signal at any point in time on the game, so it's really cool in that sense. It's just that, and they're really good quality. So everything where you're gonna be seeing today is gonna be in 1080p.
For those that don't know, 1080p is the highest form of HD quality.
Well, other than 4K, but I don't think they have 4K cameras, or if they do, they're in the probably hundreds of thousands of dollars at this point still.
Thank you for the correction.
So I'm officially able to get the live stream working, which means that people are going to be able to watch these games straight from their computer, all the way from Division 6 to Division 1, so really excited right now to get this going. Really, really, really happy.
Woo! Whoop!
Yeah!
Also, we know what we're doing as opposed to every year we know a little bit more, and it makes it a little bit easier.
I guess the first time it was like almost like winging it. Not winging it, but like...
We were here for about 6 hours trying to figure out how... Because we didn't even know the layout. That was the other thing. We had to figure out where the tables are going to be, where people were going to be sitting, and we were making it up on the fly. Like, it was a complete anarchy. Now it's like, okay, we know I'm on this side, we know audio's on that side. We know the camera, we know the everything, we know the way the game operates, we know what we need in terms of data and graphics and all the things. So the setup process is a lot easier now that we actually have an idea of what exactly we're doing. Basically, we're at crunch time. Everything's good to go. People are going to be making their way in. We're going to be doing the quick little training, and it's do or die at this point. Everything's set up. We're all good to go. We just got to execute and make it perfect.
Bam, bam, bada, boom.
These two are my cameramen for the evening for the first four games, right?
Three games,
plus another one later?
Two. The last two.
And you're doing four?
Three now and three last.
So my cameraman, I don't even know the schedule. My cameraman for both of the nights, so we're just teaching them how to use the cameras and what we're looking for shots. Yeah. Dave, where are you?
It must be right now.
Where are you?
It is, it's in top of the other corner. You're now doing it, top of the other corner.
Nice!
Because we have a different step.
All right, hurry up. Dave De La Rocca got hit in an accident, so he's gonna be here just on time.
Ooh, I hope that's him you're speaking to. He's alive. He has a pulse.
Wait, Leo, I need to talk to you. Come back here. We have, well, we're setting it up right now. There's gonna be like a stick, you know, like
yeah, Rob told me.
Okay, yeah, perfect.
Yeah,
so we're
look up when the stick's up. We can go.
When the stick's up, you don't go. Sticks down, you.
Oh, sorry, I'm stuck. What does the stick look like?
I haven't put the. We just got the pinny, so it's gonna have a pinny attached to it. It's okay. Gonna be in the air,
so
or
the stick comes down, and we can start exactly, the second half of the first half.
Exactly. Yeah. Okay. I'll let you know. Like, well, the first couple, we'll probably figure out a little bit there because it's new technology.
I'll be looking up there.
Yeah, exactly.
And then the penalties I'm gonna give to you guys.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll try to make the signal clear.
The camera. Yeah,
that's
a
instruction.
That's a.
You want me to look at the camera?
Yeah, that camera. Well, if you want to do it, look at that.
What
camera.
You want me to do there?
That camera because they can see it.
Right on the.
Yeah, it's live and they can see it.
Okay.
So that.
Anything else?
I think that's pretty much it. Staff, we're good, right? We're good.
Are you ready to go now? Can I?
No, we still need another 5 minutes.
Let me know as soon as you can.
Absolutely.
Yeah, put the sticker. Have someone.
Yeah, yeah. The first one, I'll let you know for sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mic check. Welcome everyone. This
I'm not plugged in. You gonna plug me in?
Plug your fucking self in. Let's go.
I don't know. There's so many plugs. I don't know.
Right here.
And this is D's.
Are you gonna be talking to me like that, or are you gonna sit back?
Hold on. Do I touch the mic? Am I allowed?
Yes, you can touch the mic.
Okay.
Where's Botkin? Botkin!
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 I don't know
what they're doing. Guys, go live in 3, 2, 1.
It's time to play the game. Time to play the game!
You want to make sure the guys play? And we're still not going to have any latitude on OC and UR.
Communication is the epitome of being a referee. Talk to each other.
It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and if you can take it. All about your debt, and if you can pay it. It's all about pain, and who's going to make it. I am the game, you don't want to play me. I am control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me. I am the pain, and I know you can't take me. Look over your shoulder, ready to run. Like a craven bitch from a smoking gun. I am the game, and I make the rules. So move on out, you can die like a fool. Try to figure out what my mood's gonna be. Come on over, son, or why don't you ask me? Don't you forget there's a price you can pay. Cause I am the game and I want to play.
What's the call? What's the call?
It's your call. You got the back line.
What do you got?
I must go.
No.
Thank you.
No.
I've paid my dues time after time.
What's the definition of a Darren?
The definition of a Darren is ruining everything by unplugging something after you've had it plugged and ready and trying to lose hours and hours of footage.
I take it this happened one championship.
So now every time we put a no Darren allowed.
I've made a few. I've had my shelf and kicked in my bed. But I come through.
And I need to go
on.
How does it feel to win a championship with your children?
There is nothing better. Life is good.